Hey guys, Philly Diva just popping in really quick. I wanted to just come and wish everyone and their family a very happy and safe 4th of July. I don't really have any plans today. Well, my man and I have plans later on, but that's tonight because it's just too darn hot to do anything during the daytime. So my daughter and I are just chilling. We want to go and do what we do best, of course, suck up the air conditioning in the mall before they close. And who knows, I may have a little haul later on, but I just want to again come in and just say happy 4th of July to everybody and show you guys my really simple, like really simple outfit of the day. It's a dress that I totally forgot I had, and I'm so glad I found it because I think it's so appropriate for today. It is this blue and white striped dress that I got from New York & Company like eons ago. Seriously, you guys, like, okay, maybe like 2 or 3 years ago. But it was just like peeking out in my closet, and I totally forgot I had it. And when I found it, I was screaming like, you know, I won the lottery or something. So it was kind of like shopping in my own closet. So I just paired with it just a, you know, an anchor necklace that I got from Forever 21 because, you know, stripes is kind of nautical. And I also just paired it with, it has elastic in the waist, but I just kind of put, just add a little touch. I added a little belt to it, a little red polka dot belt that I got from Forever 21. Some bangles from H&M, hoops from H&M. Ring is from, I don't know, sorry. And I'm just wearing some flat loafers that I got from a local store here called the Shoe Factory in Philadelphia, because you know you got to wear flats when you're going to shop, all right, because shopping is a workout. And for my bag, keeping in the whole patriotic 4th of July theme, just my red satchel bag that I got from H&M eons ago too. So this is the whole look. The dress has pockets, so of course that makes me so happy. And my makeup is very, very minimum as always, but I decided to throw on a red lip to go with everything else. So you guys, oh, and the hair is by RPG Show. It's the Lauren Glueless Cap Wig. Yes, okay. So this is the whole look. Step back. I'm so used to wearing heels, I'm always doing this. So this is the whole look, you guys. If you have any questions, of course, feel free to leave a comment below, and I will, of course, have pictures. But again, happy 4th of July to everyone, and be safe. Talk to you guys later. Bye.